Hot wings. I love hot wings. I'd die for hot wings. I'd put my life on the line for hot wings, bruh.
This ain't the vibe that I need. Thought the beat G5-3. I be spinning racks on these jeans. I'm too real, fuck is y'all mean? I ain't had to say no dreams. I said what it was, you didn't believe me. You be the cake and I be the cream. Then I look up and then she was the...
What's up, Bluetooth? I'm back here with another video. And today we're going to do a Q&A, a quarantine Q&A, basically. And I'm going to answer some questions that I got asked on this app called Yolo on Instagram. Let's get into this look first before we start answering questions. I did my hair myself. Do you like? I got these lashes from my friend. Her name is Bratz Collection on Instagram, _.BratzCollection on Instagram. And it came with this cool little package. So cool. And last but not least, my nails. I did them myself. Guess what I got from y'all? Dollar General. They up there in Dollar General for you to put them on yourself. So just go purchase them, get you some glue, and put them on. I mean, they're cute for the quarantine. I'm kind of feeling them, you know. Yeah. We're not going to waste any time here, Lutubers. So let's get into this video. My nickname came from my aunt. They say I was bad when I was little. Y'all believe that? I look so sweet. Now I look so sweet. I got my name from my aunt Linda. She gave me that name when I was small, so it just stuck with me, and it's gonna stick with me forever, I believe. So yeah, I'm known as Lulu. I wanna go to Switzerland. Switzerland, let me put it in emphasis, you know, because you know when I go. Now I want to go to Switzerland when I get older, you know, stack my coins, and yeah, that's my dream vacation. That's a good question. Self-confidence come with self-esteem, so start loving yourself. Okay, that's the first step. Love yourself, be yourself. And I know social media can make that hard because girls are always, you know, I got this, I got that. Be you, work with what you have, and yeah, start from there. This for starters. You know, call yourself beautiful every day. Write some I am statements. That's the advice that I can give you on how to build your confidence. Good question. I'm gonna let y'all in on a secret. Y'all better not tell nobody. I mean, nobody, okay? Okay, listen. My name was gonna be Anadora. Y'all heard it? Anadora. What was my mama thinking? What was she thinking? Do I look like an Anadora to y'all? No. Like, what's up, Naya? What's good? Hey. Nah, for real, if I could change my name, I wouldn't, because nobody else has my name. It's cool or whatever. Like, some days it gets boring. And I just have the makeup stuff to do. Like, put lotion on my legs or smell this new perfume that I've never worn. Make all different types of food. Like, just everything. Put some clothes on, go outside, take a picture from the car, and come back in. Just crazy stuff. Both, like, I'm very versatile. Like, I can fit in wherever I am. I can make friends with anybody, so HBCU or PWI wouldn't count. It wouldn't matter to me, you know what I'm saying? So yeah. I go to Central of Tarleton, Georgia. Small town, small school, like, everybody know everybody. That's up in the air. I don't have long, but it's still up in the air. Like, I'm still kind of, you know, thinking on it. But I ain't got long, so I need to be figuring this guy out. Right. 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 Class 2021, you don't have long. You need to start writing some school names on a piece of paper. Just saying. That's an awesome question, actually. First things first. You know what? I don't even have to say much. The answer to that question is you got to be built for that. You got to be determined. You got to have your head on straight. You got to have your priorities straight. Especially when you try to stand out and be different. You know, it's hard, but like I said, you got to be built for it. Harder as ever. We have to train a little bit more harder because we're losing some amazing seniors. And yeah, and to my team next year, we gonna do this, but stay humble. Winner mentality. Hey, I've been wanting to start a YouTube. You know how you make walk around and have a fake YouTube video. This my mom. Y'all, I'm cooking today. My cousin has a YouTube, and I'm like, she's thriving, and I know I can because we're similar. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, that's what made me want to start a YouTube. My cousin Tabitha, to be specific. My mom, Tabitha, and Kimberly Hatcher, known as Miss Hatcher. So yeah, those are three women that I look up to. Let me tell you something. Don't try to paint this picture as perfect, okay? I have days where I don't even want to get out of bed. I have days where I just feel so down and I drown in my own thoughts. Like, every day's not a good day for me. So I get up, you know, I do my hair. I try to put clothes on to make myself feel better, like, and just get going. Write your why. Why are you living? What's your purpose in life? You know, stuff like that. So don't paint this picture like I'm perfect, because I'm not, and I would never try to put on like I'm perfect. I have days just like you do. I cry just like you do almost all the time. I break down out of nowhere. I just have thoughts. Where am I going in life? What do I want to do? I want to be so successful. And those are things that make me cry, because the world is so crazy right now. You just think about it. So that's why you have to get up and do something. So you don't have to drown in your thoughts. So to you keep going. Find you a passion. Find you a craft. This is the perfect time to find you something to do. Work on braiding. Work on nails. Work on putting outfits together so you can be a fashion designer. Work on makeup if you're into makeup. You know, put some lashes on. Try on different lashes. Start your lash line. Something. Be creative. Don't think about negative things. When you think negative, negative things happen. When you think positive, positive things happen. So that's a good question, and I'm glad that you asked that, and glad that you were brave enough to tell me, you know, that you're ready to give up. I'm glad you told me that, because most people won't. But to those of you who won't, who are scared to mention it, that goes for you too, not just for the person that asked. Straight up, sis. Hot wings. I love hot wings. I die for hot wings. I put my life on the line for hot wings, bruh. No, my favorite food is hot wings. And I just love that you asked that. Love that you asked that, because that was a passion from when I was small. Like, I was always tough. I always played in the yard with my cousin Jaya and Kimaze and Runday. And they just made me tough. And just, we were rough. And I just started taking it serious. Started Rec 7 and 8. Me and my cousin always played together. We always played together. So I started Rec. And then I just moved on up. Rec, you know, you start learning fundamentals. Then, you know, every level gets harder, so you gotta work harder. And then middle school, you start getting a feel of it. In high school, you step it up, okay? You put all your all into it, especially if it's a passion. You put your all into it. What made me fall in love with basketball was just living the game, basically. First, I plan on spending my summer training on basketball because I plan on taking it to the next level, but we're not going to get too deep into that. One more YouTube videos, pranks, skin routines, all of that. That's what I plan on doing this summer. So yeah, that's about it. So that's the end of this video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and don't forget to put your thumb on the subscribe button, okay? If you haven't subscribed yet, subscribe right now so you can become a YouTuber right now today, okay? For free. No 7-day trial. This will be forever, okay? So I'll be back soon with another video. Sober thoughts, yeah. And is it me that you want? Me that you want? Cause it's me that you want tonight. Cause I think we talk more than yours.